I lead the doodle team in Mountain View, California, and I'm here to talk a little bit about how I got this crazy job and about the doodle process, how we do it, why we do it, and also I'm going to talk a bit about how the concept of user delight, the way of thinking of your users' needs and interests in a creative way, can be applied to companies in general.
My name is Sumit Roy, and I run the world's smallest learn by earning university brand building out of Calcutta. What I do is help entrepreneurs across the world answer just 5 questions that makes their brand stable. And those questions are, what's the obvious emotional truth on which your brand should be based? And from that, therefore, what business you're really in? Okay? And therefore, if that's the business that you're in, at whom is the brand aimed? And from that, the brand personality and a branding idea. One of the things, the examples that I gave is that all it requires is common sense. Like, for example, Devas Dolphuris is a very well-built brand. All you need is common sense. I'm sure you'll agree that everybody in Mauritius knows what Devas. And just like that, you can make any product or service into a strong brand by answering these 5 questions, in effect, using common sense.
I really enjoyed today at the Brand Magic Summit talking about how to make brand strategy tangible. We talked a little bit about what branding is and what it isn't. We talked about the fusion between business strategy and brand strategy. Most importantly, how to take the promise of a brand that differentiates one and deliver it across all of the touch points that a guest or a customer comes into touch with, because ultimately it is the customer that makes the brand and not the corporation.
You gave 3 more pillars in your presentation. Can you have a brief shot of this? Should be for 3 pillars?
There was branding. So we talked about what is a brand and what is branding, and how actually it is the customer that makes the brand based on their experience of the brand. We talked about strategy, as I say, how you relate the roadmap that an organization has to get to the destination it's trying to reach, and how you use branding as the vehicle in order to actually undertake that journey. And then we talked about tangibility, which of course is where it gets real. This is where actually real human beings buy the products and services, they meet the people that work for a brand, and they receive the behavior that they give, they enter the environments of that brand, and of course they notice and soak up the communications that come from that brand. That is the experience from which we decide what we think about any brand.